All right, well, I believe my suspicions were correct. I seen a bunch of lights going off in the sky. And I thought to myself, holy shit. That's gotta be the fireworks stand going up. I'm out here at Highway 99. Cruising in front of the Fred Meyers right now. This is real bad. This is real bad. Oh my God. So it wasn't a fireworks stand. The fucking car crash. Alright, it looks like from the looks of it, what I'm seeing is a car crashed into the utility pole, and all the flashing that I was seeing was the transformers going up on the poles. The car is completely engulfed in flames. Try and walk over here as close as I can. get some good footage of the firefighters putting it out. Standing underneath some power lines right now. It's sketch. No, I'm sure I'm fine. But that pole over there is sparking and dripping fire. Guy up on the power pole up there. Yeah, that utility truck got here fast as fuck. Just let me squirt some water at the electrical fire. Yo, whoever fucking crashed that car is in so much fucking trouble. Yeah, this is fucking incredible. That shit was lighting up the whole fucking sky, dude. I just happened to be outside and seen the whole fucking sky lighting up. I was like, oh fuck. I better go check that out. Oh fuck, look at that. The fucking shit's on fire still. That shit is still on fire. the fire keeps flaring up. They need to get someone over there to hook onto that car and drag it back away from the pole. He's so excited right now. That fucking saw is badass. I gotta get a better angle. Get that fucking money shot.